Arbonneau against Peter Stastny. He'll try to get it back to Price, and he does. Screen shot. Rebound. Whoa, he scores. Quebec has won the series. After Penny made two big saves, the Nordiques are in. The Canadians are out. Next stop, Philadelphia.
Islanders won their first Stanley Cup on an overtime goal for Bobby Nystrom, 1980. Cup angle shot, score! Stastny!
And I said Peter Stastny didn't figure in on the scoring yet. Put him down for that goal.
Well, a wild scramble around the Montreal net. It looked like Penny had it, Dick. He made the stop with the trapper and an all-important faceoff. It came right from the draw. There's the first shot to save, and it got to Penny's right. And it was Peter Stastny, and he just shoveled it to the right of Steve Penny. That's a high-angle look at it right there.
A low-level look. Price, who scored only once all season, lets it go. They just couldn't find the rebound. It looked as though Penny might have had it. Stastny just kept battling. They couldn't knock him out of the way, Mick.
No, he didn't get a whole lot on it, but he didn't have to. The whole open side there to Penny's right. Now watch the rebound. There's Stastny. He just barely got it by the tip of his stick.
A player that barely makes a mistake has that puck go off his stick, step on the veteran, manages to keep it in the zone, and Stastny just fires it at the net. And Sorokin, for one of the few times this season, can't come up with the save when he should have.
Paul Stastny, the son of the Hall of Famer, Peter Stastny, with the series winner, his third goal of the series, without key forwards, the fourth line for Carolina comes through.